We need to expand and simplify. Do not distribute the 2 in first. We need to expand the perfect square first. So leave the 2 out. And you might remember, this is foiling. Foil stands for first, outside, inside, last. And it's the order in which we multiply the terms in the parentheses. Okay, so we'll make big brackets and fill this in. First is negative 3x times negative 3x. Outside is negative 3x times negative 5. Inside, last. Next thing, collect like terms. The very last step, we distribute negative 2 inside the brackets. And I forgot my equal signs.